I just wanted to put in here that I made this video solely for my own entertainment and my own experience that I had rushing a sorority, but I thought this would be fun to upload. This video is from 2 years ago, I'd like to remind you, so I just wanted to say that being in the sorority has been probably one of the greatest decisions ever. I met some of the greatest people I will cherish in my life forever, and I have had the greatest experience. So yeah, let's get into the video.
Hey everyone, it's Delaney, and in this week's video, I'm going to be filming my sorority recruitment experience. I know I haven't like talked about this at all in any of my videos, but the sorority rush, I don't even know what I'm saying right now. I'm rushing for a sorority, and it's today at like 3:30. What time is it? It's like 1:16 right now, and I need to get ready. I just did my nails because, let's be honest, they were looking kind of bad, but I just did them. Now I need to do my makeup and get ready because I need to look at least a little bit decent. Okay, well, I need to start getting ready, so let's get into the video.
You better work!
Sorry, I look a little bit different, but right now it is day two of recruitment. I'm super, super excited because it's the day where we get to meet some of the girls from the actual sororities. The funny thing is, I actually live across the hall from one of them. So that's one of the sororities that I am trying to get an invite from. I'm about to put some makeup on my face. I'm about to do my hair. Ashley's gonna come in here. We're gonna do some face masks. So this is my side of the door. By the way, the door leads to another room, so if y'all want a tour of it, let me know. Just getting ready. Sipping some H2O. Gotta be hydrated. Hey guys, it's Delaney, and it is the end of the second day. I did not vlog today. It was just so, oh wow. It was super fun. All the girls were so great. I don't know, like, which ones I've really, well, I do. I had my two favorites, and I put them, you know, in the computer. It was really intense, I'm not gonna lie. I'm kind of intimidated. Like, okay, it's not like a bad intimidate. I don't even know how to describe the process. Honestly, I went in there knowing nothing. I didn't know what to expect. I've never done recruitments. I was planning on watching some like YouTube videos online because that's where you learn everything. I just didn't do it, you know, and I was just like, you know what? I'm just gonna go in, I'm gonna see what happens. And the first sorority I visited, it was very like intense. Like, I was not expecting it. At first I was shook because it all hit me at once. I was like, whoa, what's happening? What's happening? I was just like freaking out. Throughout the time I was like sitting there talking to the girls, I kind of like kept calming down. I was like, okay, I'm gonna be okay. I just need to sit down. They kept like trading off to like different girls I would talk to. I was like, okay, I'm calm. And I was okay. But then after we left that first group, it was like a 40-minute, I guess, party. It was a 40-minute party that we sit there and talk to some of the sorority girls. And after we got done, I was just so overwhelmed. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I was calm, but then I was like, wow, that was so overwhelming in the first part, because it was like girls like sitting there like cheering and stuff. And honestly, like, it was so great. Like, that's something. I was a cheerleader. Like, I know how, you know, that stuff works. I'm just like that. And all these girls are just like cheering. But I feel like I wasn't expecting that at all. It like hit me all at once. I was like, whoa. But it was so much fun. Like, I can't wait for tomorrow. I'm just so tired right now. And this is the shirt that we have to wear.
All the sororities are on the back.
But all the sororities are on the back. It was super, super fun. I'm sitting on my dresser right now. I'm just so tired. It's been a long day. I've been at this since about 3 o'clock. I'm not overwhelmed anymore. Yeah, that was my day. If I have any clips, I'll insert them, but I'm gonna go to bed. I'm so glad to be baba. I'm so exhausted. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna hit the snoozer. All right, guys. I'll see y'all tomorrow.